Okay, so we are talking about the Strawberry Festival because the Strawberry Festival is starting this Thursday. So we're looking ahead and very exciting. Joining me this morning, Jennifer Morgan and Miss Berry, who is the new mascot of the Strawberry Festival, joining Mr. Berry. We are very excited to have everyone this morning. Thank you so much for joining us.
Well, thanks for having us. We're real excited to be here.
So tell us about, first of all, the idea to have Miss Berry become the mascot for the Strawberry Festival.
Well, we kind of felt like, you know, we've had Mr. Berry for quite a few years, and we just kind of felt like he needed a little something sweet.
So there you go, Miss Berry. All right. So now, Jennifer, we're going to talk about some new things that are going on at the Strawberry Festival this year. What are, run down some of the great things.
We have a few new food items at the festival that I'd like to share. One of my favorites, I think I'm going to look forward to most, would be the Hawaiian honey cone.
Oh, what is that?
It is a organic, gluten-free, for our gluten-free friends, sweet treat made with Hokkaido-style vanilla ice cream.
Okay.
It's a J-shaped cone. You can't miss it. I think that will be something our guests will look forward to. Something else that I wanted to share would be the strawberry cheesecake quesadilla. It's
Whoa, wait, hold on a second.
But it's not what you think. It's a twist on your traditional quesadilla. Mm-hmm. It's layered with cheesecake, strawberries, strawberry glaze. Let me make sure I get this right. A mound of whipped cream and sprinkled with some graham cracker crumbles and topped with a strawberry.
That sounds amazing.
Probably one of Miss Gary's favorites, it looks like.
Awesome. So a lot of new food is going to be happening
Absolutely.
In Plant City. Mm-hmm. What about the entertainment and the things for the kids and whatnot? Anything new in that department?
Well, speaking of kids, this year we have a sweet treat for all of our Monster Jam truck fans. Mm-hmm. We will have a Monster Jam truck on grounds for all 11 days of the event. We also will be having our first annual inaugural, I should say, Battle of the Bands competition.
Oh.
Yes. So we have 9 bands that are competing during the 11-day event, and we'll battle it out for an opportunity to play on the Wish Farm soundstage on March 9th in the finale.
Very exciting. Okay, now, and Jennifer, this is your first year actually working for the Strawberry Festival.
It is. Very exciting. Yes.
And she was just telling me that she, like, grew up with your dad as a strawberry farmer.
I did.
So what is what are you looking forward to the most this year?
I just think that I'm looking for the opportunity of being in this position and being able to be a spokesperson and talk about the festival in this manner and being able to share with our guests what really makes Plant City truly, you know, the great city that it is.
Awesome. All right. So Strawberry Festival starts this Thursday.
Yes, ma'am.
What time do gates open?
10 a.m.
10 a.m. So you can see Miss Berry. Come take pictures with Miss Berry because, I mean, that's just
she's awesome. The cutest.
She is super, super cute. All right. Thank you guys so much for joining us this
Thank
morning.
You.
Jasmine, back on over to you.